pettiness. Then when you get to the jump, it's just a very small lift of the seat, a small reach of the hands, okay? Let's try that again.
I mean, that's what's in my mind. It's slow, slow, don't move up, don't keep tilt over. But then once she has fully committed herself, yeah.
Well, you have to tell her we're not committed.
I'm like, I don't want to hang on her when she's going over it.
You slow her down. If she wants to get faster on the approach, you have to have in your mind, closer we get, the slower we go. Just like Lady Clear, all commercial. Closer you get, the better you look. Well, it's not the better you look, it's the slower you go. Okay? All right, so picking up a trot and establishing that nice, slow, soft trot. You spend a lot more time and strides going around the arena than you do over the jump. So this is where you just get her steady. That's it. So if her head comes up, you close your fingers. Very lightly moving your shoulders out. Take a slow, deep breath. That's it. Stay slow. Just the hands. Better. Push her out and trot. Slow trot. Much better.
Yeah, that wasn't frantic. Yeah.
Concentrate on the quality of the trot. Slow breathing. Don't let your shoulders go forward. Just wait for it. Good. Push her out.